Questions about the This one's called Prototype 59.
Come on!